Hi there, it's Cody Clyden from 620 CKRM, and congratulations to you, Bob and Char Ballas of Lemberg, on being selected a 620 CKRM Country Cookout winner. We have a fantastic musical performance lined up for you in just a little bit. We're coming to you from Capital GMC Buick Cadillac, one of the fine sponsors in this promotion, and we're sitting in a 2020 GMC Terrain. This is a completely revamped model, and it looks fantastic. It's an all-wheel drive unit, and it gets 28 miles to the gallon combined. So it is really, really nice. Come check it out if you get some time. Our musical performance tonight is from the Wilkinsons, but first we want to say a great big thank you to our sponsors. Of course, Capital GMC. We have Prairie 6-inch Eavesdrop. We also have Pattison Liquid Systems. We've got Sask Milk and Original 16, as well as Last Mountain Distillery. Thank you so much for sticking with us. All right, our musical performance tonight comes from the CCMA winning, the Grammy nominated family group, the Wilkinsons. Now, they formed back in 1997, doesn't seem all that long ago. Officially got underway in 1998 when they released an album called Nothing But Love. And from that album came 26 Cents, which shot to number one for them. And since then, released a whole bunch of other songs like Jimmy's Got a Girlfriend, 1999, and Fly, just to name a few. So, at home, put your hands together for Steve, Tyler, and Amanda. They are the Wilkinsons.
Thanks, Cody. And thank you, 620 CKRM, for having us at your virtual country cookout.
Woo! And a big congratulations to Cher Bayless, who has won a virtual concert here at Dad's house.
With us, absolutely.
The Wilkinsons.
Absolutely. We're going to start off with an old friend, been a good friend to us. This is 26 Cents.
Yeah, buddy.
Count us in, Wichita.
In, two, three, and...
Walks to your high school.
You know, this is a funny world we're living in, this virtual world. I've seen some strange things online, and I've seen some amazing musical events.
It is incredible. Right now, it's very quiet for the most part, because we have three little children that are out playing in the yard right now.
I have a dog.
We're keeping them occupied.
There's going to be a dog whining in the background. I'm sure a kid's going to come in crying at some point.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah. It's all right.
We're going to go on with a song that Amanda and Tyler did when they formed a group called Small Town Pistols.
Yeah.
Absolutely fabulous.
We did. This song is called Living on the Outside.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
That was good.
I think we're going to try out something new. Only a few people have heard this song. We just tested it out over the last little while.
And some may not remember it because they've had too many drinks around the campfire.
Cocktails.
Give me your one chord.
But
my one chord is right there.
We're going to do a song. We're going to get Tyler to sing a song that Tyler and Dad wrote a little while ago with Miss Patricia Conroy.
Love Patricia.
One of my favorite songs they've written, so.
I think I got it.
Here you go, lovely.
Kick it out, Wichita. The song is called Limelight. Congratulations again to Cher Bayless.
Yes.
Congratulations. And thank you, 620 CKRM, for inviting
so
us.
It would be much cooler if we had a bonfire like we were saying and some adult beverages.
It was suggested, but Dad was hard against lighting the fire in the middle of the living room.
Yeah. It's once you've done it once, you can't do it again.
Yeah. Maybe next time we'll just put one incense in the middle to make, give the
illusion. The ambiance.
Yes.
The
ambiance.
All right.
I love you guys. Thank you again for having us. Congratulations, Cher.
We're going to leave you with a song called Jimmy's Got a Girlfriend.
Yeah, we need to dance for it.
Yeah, 2, 3, and...
The Wilkinsons, thank you so much. Wasn't that a fantastic performance? Bob and Char Ballas and everybody else watching, we hope you certainly enjoyed that one. I did. We were sitting in this beautiful GMC Terrain, their new model, and it was so quiet just to sit in here and watch that video. A great big thank you to our sponsors for making these country cookouts possible. That includes Mazer Group, Nutrien Ag Solutions, The Tap, Shepherd Realty, Milligan Bio, and Capital Ford Lincoln. More chances to qualify coming up on 620 CKRM. We're only about halfway through, so keep listening for that ringing dinner bell.